Over the next decade, tens of millions of human genomes will be sequenced around the globe. To put this data in perspective, genomics will soon demand at least as much computer space as YouTube, astronomy, or particle physics, three of the largest data generators to date. To make room for this future, researchers and clinicians need a way to compress genomic data into smaller packets of information that are interoperable with the field's existing tools and best practices. The CRAM file format for genomic data compression solves this problem. More than 99% of the human genome sequence is the same from one person to the next. CRAM keeps files small by only storing parts of a sequence that are different. Interoperability is essential in genomics. Leading genomics institutions around the globe have adopted CRAM. And the two most widely used software libraries for genomic data have implemented it. CRAM is maintained by the Global Alliance for Genomics and Health, the international standards organization for genomics. With more than 20,000 citations and millions of software installs, GA4GH file formats are the most widely used and reliable community standards available. Like all GA4GH standards and deliverables, CRAM is free to anyone who wishes to use it. And it's built within a framework that respects individuals' privacy and consent. GA4GH is developing an encrypted wrapper for secure file transfer. That means only people with the proper credentials can read it. To push human health and medicine forward, the huge amount of genomic data being generated needs to be readily available around the world for the benefit of people everywhere.